It's called the Manitou Cliff Dwellings.
Okay, don't catch it.
No. So that's what we'll be going to see.
I did say bye.
Look at that.
Guys, that's where we're going, up there. You're going to the bedroom or where I went? That's why they just put stuff.
That's the trash?
No, that's a storage bin. They just put stuff there. They stored stuff there. Let's go. And this is the refuse area. I don't know what's in here. Let's see what's in there.
Small. Okay, Shores. So this is a chief speaker structure. Wow, look at that. Squeeze the places. Whoa, slow down. Mouth.
This is a family structure. Yeah, so that's how the ancient people used to live. Amazing.
Another dog. Best part about this place is they had a dog. Oh, we can just go. You don't want to.
That's for kids, Daddy. That's for kids.
Yeah. Wow. How did you get up in there?
Up here.
You up there? So sweet. Thank you, baby girl. Ah, look at you. So this way, they used to crush the grains. You crush the grains to make ugali. I don't know if they used to eat ugali. Don't step on it, Miles.
Why?
Because that's food. That's the food they used to use. And see how the structure is done.
Come here, make food.
The people used to live here a long time ago. Don't step there, girl.
Is the food cooked here too?
That's where they used to make their food. Looks like, looks almost like the hot houses in Kenya. As they say, this is a.
That for making fire?
It was for making loaves, for making bread in there. It's like an oven.
I like it.
You like eating bread though, don't you? Yeah, let's go.
You know who?
Yeah. Yeah, keep going. Yeah, it's cute. So this is how they used to look like. The people used to live there.
You want a pattern?
Look at somebody running. You scared?
He's eating.
He's drinking some water.
He's so thirsty.
Oh yeah. It's a little hot out for him.
Yeah. So these are the things we have in Kenya. The guitaroro.
Can you just hand me all of them real quick? All of them?
Thank you.
Yeah.
That's not a deer.
That's a deer.
Dad, I see that thing up there.
There's a fireplace and the feathers. Come on with the red Indians. And these are tools they used to use for farming. Yeah, it's very cool. And you have some more animals here.
Look at a lion, Mama.
Yeah, and there's a bird up there. Look at those cute stuff. Yeah, all these pots and bowls, clay bowls. Oh, so beautiful. Oh, and they're woven sandals right there.
Daddy, that's for the animals.
And we have another animal looking down up there. Whoa.
It's
gonna eat you.
And that's for animals.
So the Polish. These are the clothing, the musical instruments, baskets. There's one dressed in it.
Not yet, but I'm gonna get some. I'm hoping they'll give me some so I can make some pennies. I collect pressed pennies and they have a pressed paper sheet.
Okay. Thank you.
So that is amazing. All done. And here they are. Carved in the stones. And the cliff dwellers right there.
Come on, come on. Jump on the bear trap.
There is it. Ellie's not here, but you're heading up.
I was just
looking
out.
Yeah, I'm not.
There's a puzzle, but it's postcards. I can't remember what.
Probably too much for me.
I heard you, Mom. I can hear you from over there.
That's good.
Yeah, howdy howdy, Hapa. Simnambia Karibu. Oh.
Yeah.
So you wanna live in there? You bring a little bed in here?
I think.
Yeah.
A little bit.
You think you can fit in here? Mm-hmm. All right.
Let's go.
Can you down the tent a little bit?
Mm.